A project that would add a roundabout on Highway 20 in Tumalo has gained additional funding. The Metropolitan Transportation Improvement Program has combined resources with ODOT's Tumalo Cooley Project to upgrade and change the highway. ODOT's been planning several projects in that area, but now they're combining those projects with some partners, which allows them to start construction earlier.
There are a couple of different elements to this particular project. We'll do some roundabout construction in Tumalo and then up at O.B. Riley. We'll resurface the deck of the Deschutes River Bridge. Plus, we're going to build a multi-use path. So that'll be a real improvement that helps people who just want to ride their bikes or walk or use wheelchairs along that particular corridor. So it's kind of a general improvement to the area. We're combining resources. We're combining funding from our partners, and we'll move forward for 2022 construction.
Right now, there's a period for public comment happening on the project. You're invited to ask questions, as there will be several projects happening at the same time.